Gameloft is a company that was founded in 1999. It's a French-based company, and since the beginning has strived to bring quality and a great user experience to their players on the mobile space. The line is being blurred between console games and mobile games. Right now we are striving to make almost triple-A quality on our games, and that's actually where Houdini has helped us a lot to achieve those goals.
So as a mobile developer, one thing we have to really take care about is making the game small and have a good package size. And since the devices are really not as powerful as console or PC, we have to really make everything we can to optimize the game.
Modern Combat Versus is the latest installment on the Modern Combat series. It is a first-person shooter game that at this time is trying to break the barrier of AAA constraints.
This one really aims to blur the line between the AAA console graphics and the AAA mobile graphics.
We're trying to achieve a great user experience, great high-quality graphics, and an overall explosive experience.
I was really excited to use Houdini in this production for mobile. During this production, we created a broad range of tools, going from creating procedural vistas for high-quality backgrounds. We did some mesh processing for artists and VFX, and we did some optimization tools.
So I was thinking to use Houdini for the first time for this task, and I ended up finally to use it for everything like mountains, rocks, favelas, electric cable, network systems. At the end, any piece of geometry was created in Houdini. And I developed a lot of small tools for myself that helps me to create very massive content, very simple stuff using standard Houdini tools available for the artist.
We did a chapter tool. It was very easy and quick to do on Houdini. It helped us iterate very quickly through preparing meshes for this type of VFX. Basically, we're thinking in a procedural way when we tackle this.
So since we are on a mobile game, we want to really optimize our mesh as much as we can. So that's why we created what we call a vertex heatmap tool. Basically, this tool allows us to input a mesh and output an image that shows visually the vertex density of a map. I really wanted to share this software and learn it with all the people around me. So we created some internal user group, and we started to all learn Houdini at the same time. When I see the final product, I'm really happy because I see that we actually achieved one of our goals, which was to get a AAA console quality graphics on mobile. And I'm really glad that we actually use Houdini on this because it really helped us achieve that goal.